Rule number one, your run is ended when you drop the ball or when you got two balls coming to the same hand. You may not make more than three consecutive throws from the same hand, so don't just go two balls in one hand. Just normal cascade. If you need to save your pattern, though, you can do it a little bit. Telling jokes during contest is prohibited. Don't make anybody laugh. You know, they need to stay concentrated. When your run ends, if there are still juggling contestants, go to the spectator area over there and there without distracting any of the other jugglers. Any exclamations after dropping should express relief, not frustration. The duration of the run will be recorded in time, not catches. So having a really fast pattern isn't going to help you. If you drop within the first 5 seconds, but not after, you may immediately start over, and time will be subtracted accordingly. You can only do this once. Just, you know, in case you have a bad start. Yeah. The winner of the contest will receive the prize of his choice. Second place will receive the other prize. So, in this case, three homemade juggle gloves. Alright, now get into your places.
Okay.
Show them right here.
Oh, you're trying to win these. If you were the last person juggling, if you'd gone along as doing this. Jugglers ready? Alright. Start now. Should we pause?
Thank you.
No, you do.
There you are.